Okay, welcome back everyone to Neverwinter Nights. Waterdeep, the City of Splendors. This is Erik Malkavian, and I'm very glad to be here. Let's go. We're back in a safe haven in. Not quite sure what's going on, but just going to greet everyone. Interesting. Let's see who else is here. Come on. Looks around. Armored thugs. I don't see any armored thugs.
Well met. Hello.
How fair are you, Cullen? Very well, thank you. Alora, never met her. And Murgen, would you mind introducing me? Don't know any of these fine persons. Alora. Ah, yes. Alora. Yes. Oh, yes, Alora. Good to see you. It's dark. Close the door. Nods, evening all. Yes, Alora is hard to forget. Now, no stepping on Alora. I like her. Indeed. Thank you. no fire in my repertoire, I'm afraid. In fact, now a whole lot in my repertoire. Okay. Free for the taking, Murgen. And thank you, Bran. Some water that is blessed. Let me just put this in my backpack. I die yet, eh, Cole? Shakes head. Not I. by the way, looking at Murgen, where are we going? I just got here. Okay. But what about Keryn's mission? Did that get accomplished in my absence? A guard. Guess he got worn out. Looks at Tibidoc. Glowing lights? What do you mean by glowing lights? Okay, I'll take your word for it. What? Don't hear anything. I'm not giving you anything.
Thief!
Ah! Yeah! Ah! Die, some bitch! This is too much to carry.
He's coming with us. Or should I leave him? He ain't got nothing. Okay. Gives him a kick.
Strong little one.
That old thug is dragging you down. Right, it is.
Thank you. smell them from here. Stench like it's from the grave. One hell of a trick. Straight face. Doctor here has pronounced a menace to the city. Thank you. Yes, indeed. And we snuck past the guard.